It's interesting. I just took Strength Finders and I look at my top five and I'm like, yeah, it's no wonder I am doing well because God has me exactly where I need to be based on the gifts and the strengths that He has given me.